since they have acquired Dubot from the Lakers.
Nothing to be said.